question is that someone actually turn to Bernard and tell him he was beautiful. We've all experienced that it seems to be easier to praise the Lord when and to thank Him and to fully realize His goodness to us when things are good by our reckoning. But then someone always comes up to us that has trouble believing, or that doesn't believe, or doesn't want to believe, and says, "Why do bad things happen to good people?" And so, if this morning you're not seeing life as beautiful, if something has gone very hard for you as of late, you're in good company. The oldest book in the Bible is Job. It was actually written as a poem long before it was ever copied down. And in that, everyone, especially Job, is asking the same question. Why do hard things happen? He came to the conclusion that naked he came into the world and naked he departed. The Lord gives and the Lord takes away, and he would still bless the Lord because he knows that ultimately the Lord is right. And he'll know that in by and by. Let's sing Blessed Be Your Name.
Blessed be your name in a land that is plentiful, where your streams of abundance flow. Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name when I'm found in the desert place, though I walk through the wilderness. Blessed be your name. Every blessing Blessed be your name when the sun's shining down on me, when the world's all as it should be. Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name on a road marked with suffering, when there's pain in the offering. Blessed be your name. Every blessing you pour out, I'll turn back to praise. When the darkness closes in, Lord, still I will say, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your name. Oh, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your glorious name. Oh, blessed be the name.
Give and take away.
You give and take away. You give and take away. My heart will choose to say, Lord, blessed be your name again. You give and take away. You give and take away. My heart will choose to say, blessed be your name. Oh, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your name. Oh, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your glorious
name. Sing contemporary to the ancient. Skip all the stuff in between. We'll sing Be Thou My Vision together. Because without his vision we perish.
Riches I heed not, nor man's empty praise. Thou mine inheritance, now and always. Thou and thou only first in my heart. High King of heaven, my treasure thou. My King of Heaven, my victory won, may I reach heaven's shores, oh bright heaven's song. Heart of my own heart, whatever befall, still be my vision, O ruler of all.
Heart of my own heart.
Heart of my own heart, whatever befall, still be my vision, O ruler of all.
Thank you, may be seated.
Good morning, church. Joy to worship with you this morning. Welcome here. If you're visiting as a guest of ours this morning, really glad you're with us. Today's a special day for a few different reasons. Maybe my bulletin isn't up here, but today is, what day is it today, kids? Father's Day. Could you remind my kids that it's Father's Day? All right, it took a while this morning for that to clue in, but we're going to have all the kids come join me up here before.